And this one's going to be tag team warfare. The team that gets the first pinfall or submission will be declared the winner tonight.
Folks, we're in Rosemont tonight, a city that has hosted several WrestleManias, including the second leg of WrestleMania 2. Give us your thoughts about Enzo Amore.
Aiden English has a certain grace inside the ring, unlike anybody else I've seen in a long time.
Where's Carol?
Yeah, I guess you have to attribute that to him being a classically trained actor and artist.
As you know, we're talking about someone with a lot of talent. I'm not so sure I like the idea of it being showcased in a tag team. You gotta let talent like that shine on its own.
I've heard it from countless superstars over the years, including Stone Cold Steve Austin, that this arena in Rosemont is their favorite arena to compete in.
And now it's Enzo Amore with momentum.
Aiden English certainly is a graceful competitor, King. I mean, we've seen leg drops before, and most of them are thunderous, but English's leg drop seems to accomplish the same result, but has a certain grace and dignity to it.
Yeah, the same with his senton bomb, Cole. The way English just glides through the air, there's a certain grandeur to it, that's for sure. He makes the tag!
And now he's back out on the apron.
Whoa, what a drop kick!
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
King, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have to see Colin Cassidy live and in person. He's like a tree with legs. He's got to be nearly 7 feet.
Oh, man. Cutting off circulation to the brain. You could pass out from a hold like that.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Colin Cassidy doing a great job of turning that around.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Folks, we're in Rosemont tonight, a city that has hosted several WrestleManias, including the second leg of WrestleMania 2. Aside from his overwhelming height, Colin Cassidy also brings a ton of street smarts with him to the ring, having grown up in one of Queens, New York's toughest sections. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt-whooping. With a 180, Simon Gotch, the reversal. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
I have a strong feeling these guys will throw caution to the wind and just, he goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count! Two! This is gonna leave scars, Simon Gotch. Street smarts and enormous size, huh? I think Colin Cassidy is going to do just fine here in the WWE.
How impressive was that? Just sending your foe crashing to the canvas.
Crashing is the right word. He crashed and burned. Around. It's Aiden English with the reversal.
What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
My God, his body's been through hell. And
here's the cover. One. We
When you're in the ring with Enzo Amore, you have to look out for one of those lightning fast feet, including when you're on the offensive. I mean, he's incredibly tough to catch.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that.
Oh, and he eats the canvas. Not today, too fast.
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the, look at it, catch him off guard.
Oh, quick ref count.
Two.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
We've talked about Enzo Amore's quick feet. He can also take to the air and deliver quite a drop kick, which we've seen on several occasions.
Yeah, speaking of taking to the air, I get dizzy just thinking about Enzo's head scissors.
Oh, Aiden English saw that one coming.
His partner's being punished and he's seen enough.
The shoulders are down.
He's simply reminding him that he's here, just making his presence felt there.
We're looking at complete domination here. Oh no, it's gotta be over now.
Aiden English hits the mat hard.
Well, welcome to...
Makes the cover. King, if trash-talking earned you wins in this business, Enzo Amore would be a first-ballot Hall of Famer.
Oh, without a doubt, Cole. This kid is personality plus and certainly isn't lacking in the confidence department either.
He gets the tag.
Oh, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape.
And he has to make a tag to his fresh partner.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Aiden English taking advantage right now. Oh, wow.
Tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count. Two.
And he breaks the three count.
Oh, I gotta tell you, I really thought that could have been it.
And the ref starts to count. His partner's being punished and he's seen enough.
We've seen this before.
That's it. He's done. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before. Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be.
Check this out. How you doing is right. Thanks to Colin Cassidy here. This has been one of Big Cass's toughest fights in WWE or anywhere else.
This and Colin Cassidy nails it.
The shoulders are down.
Two. Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
Well, sure, Enzo Amore is oftentimes the smallest guy in the ring, but he's also a lot of times the craftiest. Sometimes a little smarts can make all the difference. This may settle the score right here.
Colin Cassidy goes to the sky's the limit, and this thing is done.
Man, looks like the sky's the limit for Colin Cassidy. This guy's impressive.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
We've seen this before.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
What a finishing move.
This may very well be it.
Two.
Oh, out of nowhere.
The referee getting involved now. And there's the count.
And a vicious uppercut delivered there.
Oh, man. Wow, he may be 6 inches taller after this match. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Enzo Amore is going up.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
He wants back in this match. match in the worst way.
Aiden English isn't enjoying this one bit, folks.
He makes the tag. Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting...
The shoulders are down!
Two!
The referee getting involved now.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yep. Colin Cassidy looking to end this quickly.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure.
A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. Just toying with the competition a little.
And the ref starts to count.
We're looking at complete domination here. Simon Gotch turns it around. Here we go. Simon Gotch setting it up. Incredible move by Simon Gotch.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
And the referee's count's interrupted there.
Well, it just goes to show you that an attack can come from anywhere when you're in that ring.
Great move. Good grief. How is he still conscious? Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. This match may end right here.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.